Your bones are scraped clean by the desolate wind. Your vault will now surely die, as you have.
Can I help you? The name's Killian. Killian Darkwater. I'm the mayor of this fine town. And who might you be? Not much up that way, except desert and shady sands. You from there? Oh yeah, sure you do. And when you were a baby, your crib was a safe. Don't feel bad. Ain't the worst story I've been told. So, what can I do for you? Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Mostly we trade with people or let them forget their troubles for a bit. Of course, we have our share of problems. From outside, we've had the occasional to-do with the cons, but they've been pretty quiet lately. Inside, trouble's been from the skulls, and I hear some strange things happening down by the hub, but they haven't affected us yet. Knock on my mother-in-law's head. Well, Junktown's not much, but it's home. Well, travelers tell me there's a bunch of crazies up north called the Vipers, another group of yahoos out east called the Cons. Neither one of them likely to invite you to supper as anything but the main course, if you know what I mean. Well, you got the hub southwest. Don't go south, though. That'd be Necropolis. The, climate's bad there, rain or shine, if you understand what I'm saying. Hell, why not? You bet. May not be as big as some in the hub, but people usually find what they're looking for. Take a look. Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Gizmo's is near there. And if you're hurting, Doc Morbid's your man. Well, that's a damn fine cool. Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, that's a damn fine.